Hey, it's Brian from iSpring. Today we're going to see how to use Superscript and Subscript to build equations in iSpring QuizMaker. Here we have a geometry quiz, and I've got a multiple response question about formulas that can be used to calculate the area of a right triangle. I've added the triangle to the question here from the Picture tab, and I've also added three correct answer choices. Note that you can add an equation to the answer as well. Now I just need to add a distractor. So I'll just click the plus button here, and delete the text. Now I'll click Insert Equation, and the Microsoft Equation Editor will pop up. I'm going to enter a simple equation here, but I want to raise the a variable to the power of 2. So I'll bring the cursor there, and go to the Superscript and Subscript templates. The checkered box represents the main term, and the black dots represent where you want to place your super or subscripted term. I just want to do a standard exponent, so I'll pick this first one, and type in 2 to make it squared. Now when I close out of the equation editor, the equation will appear as one of the answer choices. Now let's say somebody gets this question wrong and you want to show them who the odd man out was. Just go to Feedback and Branching, and edit the incorrect feedback. As you can see, there's an Insert Equation button here as well, which lets you add an equation to the feedback. Now let's see what this looks like by previewing the question. Here's all my equation answer choices, and when I get this question wrong, the feedback will show me the only incorrect equation on this list. Thanks for watching! Now you know how to use super-duper superscripts and subscripts. Did you like this video? Give it a like and subscribe to the iSpring YouTube channel for more updates.